You know, I'm not easily annoyed, but I never liked the way the vegetables always fell off between the sirloin on my beef kebabs. I fix that. I don't put vegetables on my beef kebabs. In fact, I believe that's why someone invented salad.
Beef, real food for real people.